Hello everybody, and welcome to our first ever Minecraft series, Cottage Craft! I am here, joined today by Kira. My name is Mono.
Hi.
This is our first channel? First video doing Minecraft. There's a bee.
I want a bee.
I'm gonna chop down trees. I want whatever this fruit is. There's many fruits. This is a cantaloupe.
Yeah.
Cool. And I'm also gonna get this tree. I enjoy trees.
A radish.
You have a radish? We will write the mods that we are using in the description, should you want to play with the same ones that we have. Because they're fun. There's not too many. It's a small mod pack. It is fun. Our goal for this series is to build many things. Yes. Specifically, we want to... Ooh, wine. We want to lime.
Make some lemonade. I mean,
no, limes.
There's a lemonade and lime.
Well, like a limeade?
Is that
a thing?
It's. Hold on.
Limeade.
Give me a minute.
Okay. Giving. I'm also going to collect flowers because I enjoy flowers. What is. This isn't flower. This is cauliflower. I've been deceived.
Limeade.
Okay. Well, maybe we can make limeade. Yeah. But because we want to have like shops and stuff and cafes. All selling different types of food.
Mm. And have many customers, definitely.
Yes. We'll invite everybody that watches the videos.
Also, this world's been open for a while, so it's turning night already.
Oh, joy. Well, I have some wood.
As do I. Would you like to come and hide in this cave with me?
Maybe. I don't know where you are, though.
I just want to spawn.
This one.
With the bee.
With the bee. Bedrock.
Bedrock.
I don't even remember where Bedrock came from.
I had to go find him. Oh wait, no, it was in the name.
Yeah, the name.
It came from somewhere.
Hello.
Here is a pickaxe.
Oh, I've been gifted things. Okay. We don't have any sheep, so I think we should just hide in a hole.
We should, yes, because... I think I turned it back to easy.
Oh joy. We had it on peaceful while we were setting things up because, you know, we don't want to be attacked by monsters.
I should have turned it today before we started.
Oh well. It'll be fine. Okay, come join me in this lovely hole.
In the hole.
Fine, don't.
No! Wait! No! I'm sorry, forgive me.
No.
Let me in.
How do you make charcoal?
Why don't you just use this? You can see so much.
There's coal. I literally mined coal.
What is this?
Oh gosh, what have I done? In the time it took me to make some torches, you have already started mining out the whole cave.
Mm-hmm.
I see how it is.
Okay. I'm the man in this relationship.
Excuse me? Did you just, heterofy us?
Gross, no.
Do you want a cantaloupe?
Would you like a radish?
You want to swap? Also, I don't have a sword, but I do have a cauliflower.
I gift you stone, my love.
Thank you.
You can now make a sword.
Okay. I'm gonna make a furnace. You know, I didn't craft a furnace.
Really?
I'm very used to console crafting where you make the thing is made.
Just press the book. Press the book.
The book.
Ah, you can see the one texture we don't have.
The
book.
One singular texture. We need coal.
Do you have I have five.
Why do we need coal?
Furnace?
Yeah, but I'm not there's no food. Everything we've got is eatable as it is.
I think we're just defaulting to what we're supposed to do, except we don't have the things that we have to
do
those things.
Yeah, we're over-prepared.
It's like, alright, we need to smelt the iron and cook the food. We don't have the iron.
What have you discovered, my darling?
I feel like I shouldn't be here.
Why is that? I am very scared of caves. I'm gonna go hide back upstairs.
There's a creeper.
I am going to go hide back upstairs. I love upstairs.
I'm gonna just lock this off briefly.
Upstairs is lovely. I will make a sword.
I am also making things.
Things? Oh, Jesus.
Stuff and things.
Stuff and things. That's dangerous.
Stick, 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 fit? That is an old video.
Is, what are you referencing?
The bird.
Oh.
The bitch got stick thing. The Becky.
Bitch got stick?
This is like Becky come back. Bitch got stick.
I'm pretty sure he doesn't say bitch.
I'm pretty sure he does. He says bitch.
I don't remember him saying bitch.
He says bitch. He's
an adult. Are we bleeping this? Are we bleeping the bitches?
We'll find out. There was a creeper. Oh, it is up. It's just lead to the... watch out. There is a creeper around here somewhere.
Oh, joy. I love creepers. I hate... Okay. for point of reference, right? I grew up being very scared of Minecraft mobs. To the point where I would only play on creative and peaceful mode, specifically on Xbox. On my own, I'd make secret bases on my world where nobody would join. It was very sad.
Yeah, as you should. You'll never be discovered if no one can find you.
Exactly. Why is there water here?
Yeah, water.
That was well timed. So I grew up playing on peaceful and creative, where I'm used to having every single resource, no mods again, because Xbox. And I would just, you know, build shit and have a fun time. Mobs terrify me. I used to have nightmares about the zombie sound in Minecraft. You know what I think?
Mm-hmm.
So you know how copper is a thing that you can mine? I think you should be able to make copper tools.
Yeah.
Like, why isn't that a thing?
I don't know.
Is copper...
But imagine. You have a copper tool, right?
Yeah.
It oxidizes and turns blue.
Literally before you could even finish saying that, I realised what the thought process was.
It's like, you're just like, guys, look at my... is that a thing? Is that a thing? Is that a thing? I've been disappointed. I thought I found a fucking crystal... Oh, fuck off.
You're charging. You're not charging. I thought that you were charging. You're just spinning dramatically for me.
I am, because I'm knocking everything. I'm knocking my mouse.
I want to go check if it's day or not. But I'm very scared of a zombie. Ooh, Jesus, that scared me. A zombie will just, like, jump onto my head. Axes are useful. Did you know that?
I did.
That, yeah.
I've been playing Minecraft for many years now.
But you never knew about axes?
No, I've been chopping down trees in my hands.
No, it's still dark. Hi.
Baby?
The zombie noise.
Baby?
Yes.
Oh, I think it is turning day.
Is it?
Yeah.
How do you know?
It's starting. I wouldn't go out yet. There's light down there.
There's footsteps. Are those my footsteps? Oh.
Yes, probably. If they're there while you're walking. I can hear it soon.
I got
down the zombie.
I got jump scared from seeing the zombie on your screen. I am once again circling heights. Oh, baby. I am gonna hide in this hole forever. Oh, Jesus. Hi, I can hear you. Let me free. Wait, I'm stuck.
Okay.
I am really small.
I see a zombie. I will murder him out of vengeance.
Yeah.
There's a creeper. Never mind. I will not murder him out of vengeance.
Okay.
So
What was that?
A bee, probably. And a zombie.
No. Oh no. Oh no. He's gone to our home.
But bad, it's not dead yet.
Oh, I saw it.
We're professionals.
We are. Baby!
Anyway.
Is that a potato?
Barbage. No, it's a lemon. I think.
Lemon.
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 Wait, no, it's drowned in water.
Mm-hmm.
Why? Okay, with every update, they make where
sheep.
You found a sheep? Yeah. In any update, they make where you think is safe. Unsafe. Like, it upsets me.
Mm.
It's like, okay, yeah, let's go hide in the water. No, now there's mob in the water. I want to eat you. That's a bee.
Sir. Die. That was loud.
What's this?
I got a celery stick.
I got some peonies.
I'm gonna find fucking, what's it called? I think Miku has.
Leek?
Leek, I'm gonna find a leek and be Miku.
Seika! Can we include a clip of Wilda's mine in there, just like randomly?
Maybe, will we get copyright striked?
Seika! Are you going to the floating island? What have you discovered, my darling? A sheep? No? A puppy?
Is there any babies?
Does puppy want a pair? Yeah. Get out of here.
I have two more.
Give. Does anybody want to be my friend?
Where'd he go? What? So... Hello, Zach.
You are tiny. Are you a puppy?
No.
You're a small.
One, please. Eat the food.
No.
We'll get you some more. I don't know what to name my boy.
By the way, I got some more for you, if you would so like to make a bed.
Thank you, my dear.
Would you like to have a different colour collar?
I like the red on dogs.
Well, you reject my offer.
But if I get a second dog, then yes.
My dog, I have a dog and a pretty collar. Can we live on that floating island?
Perhaps. I feel like it's going to be massively dangerous.
Why do you think that? Ow. I broke my leg.
For this exact reason that we both jumped down a 4-block gap and broke our legs.
Don't worry, I heal immensely quickly. Okay, challenge who can get up to the floating island quicker. I maybe should have piled up with like sand or something.
I maybe shouldn't have lost half my health when I don't have full hunger.
How
oh wait, I can
die?
Make a... Make a furnace.
Baby, I found our dream home.
Uh-huh.
Yes. In fact, it's so good, I'm gonna set my spawn here.
This can only go well.
Yeah. Oh, I can see. Hello.
Hi.
You have a pumpkin? What's the orange thing next to you?
A crafting table.
Looks like a pumpkin.
Uh-uh. Crafting.
Do you wanna come live up here?
It feels like a very difficult place to get to.
We can build a staircase. Look at this big tree. Oh, wait, no, that's just part of the floating island. Puppy!
Huh? Village?
Village.
We go that way. We would have customers for our restaurants.
I found an issue.
Have you discovered the issue with living up on a tiny island?
Ah.
Trying to find a red flower. Because I want the classic red bed.
What's wrong with a white bed? What did a white bed ever do to you?
Oh, red.
Do you feel mocked yet?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Very offended. I need a name for my boy. But I don't know what. Maybe one will come to me.
Maybe.
See, on our usual world, I name my cats after food. And then the only dog I had was called Peter to go with your dog.
Yeah, because my dog was called, Otto?
Otto, yeah.
Yeah. After...
Dark Ark?
Yes.
So Peter for Spider-Man.
Should we go with a Spider-Man theme for our talks?
Maybe?
Because there are many Spider-Man characters. That makes it sound like we only know the two. I promise we like the Spider-Man franchise. Dear Lord, Otto...
And call him Miles.
Call him Miles.
His name is Miles.
Okay, it is decided.
I want to get the tuxedo cat. For,
Quack?
Non-suspicion, yeah.
Quack is the name of our cat in real life, and now, because I love Kira so much, I am going to force her to put a picture of our cat in, edit and post. My slight issue. Slight.
Mm-hmm. Okay, come on, Miles.
Tiny.
Ooh, there'll be cats at the village.
If you hit down a gun, can you see me descending?
Yes. Is there... There's a baby!
Oh, I am hungry.
He lives alone. There's a baby.
Need some pears. Hello?
I love the spruce villages.
What's in your chest? Oh, give me your bread. Is there a blacksmith?
Is it
this one? What is
no,
this?
No, this is not a blacksmith.
This is a horrible house design.
I found a fox.
You didn't think this through when you were building your house, did you?
I found a fox.
Do you...
You're ignoring the fact that I found a fox.
Sorry, I was listening. You found a fox, my love.
I did, he's so small. Ooh!
I said to grab
him. Baba.
Yes.
Top of that mountain.
I can't see.
Ruined portal. I'ma go that way.
I was thinking you go there. It's not like a two-person job.
Hmm?
There's a tuxedo cat.
Tuxedo cat! I forgot cat!
Oh, come back for Quack. I don't have any fish anyway. Hey, Quack. No, Quack, please. This is the opposite of how she is in real life. Fun PSA. I don't like rain in Minecraft.
That's mild.
Oh, actually, no, this is fine. It's not a thunderstorm. I don't like thunderstorms.
Oh, yeah. It's not a thunderstorm.
But also, I'm scared.
Yes. Oh, what? Okay. Oh, Miles is all soggy.
How about I just hide here? Can zombies come out in rain?
I don't think they spawn, but they will not burn if they do.
Well, maybe I'll just stay in this lovely house.
I got some trousers. And a clock.
I fucking hate villagers.
I can't mind that guy. That's alright.
Babby?
Are you okay?
I hate you.
Are you gonna commit murder?
No, don't dislike me if I do that.
I cannot see you.
Hmm?
Oh. I'm on my way.
You can not get copyright strikes from my dad from them.
Baby!
What's this?
Huh?
You're shiny.
Am I?
But
you're jealous?
Have you happened to have set your spawn recently?
Have you considered that we have keep inventory on?
Do we?
Yes.
Oh. That means I can murder you again. Oh wait, no, spamming isn't good.
Also, I have a dog. Miles. Wait, oh, you can do it. Goodbye.
No, you're fine. Wood. On.
Good boy. I hate the rain.
Same. Okay. Wait, Bab, I have a present for you.
Ah.
Wait, now all we need is a pink one. And then we can have the bi-flag bed. I can't get through the door. I'm trapped. Please come witness me trapped. Okay, you didn't have to witness.
I can see. Miles, come sit here, please. Bird boy.
Why is he sitting?
Fish.
Oh, I see.
I don't want Miles to drown.
By the way, where were you thinking of living?
I'm not sure. I want a pretty biome.
You want a pretty biome?
We could always live by the village if you wanted.
Yeah, I don't really care.
Ooh, salt!
Ooh, we like salt. I've never been bothered by trade.
We need salt for a lot of the crafting items.
Do you want me to mine it?
If you so wish. Where is Quack? You found Quack earlier.
I did.
Come on, Miles. We're going on a quest for Quack.
I love that salt's in a little bag. That's so cute.
As is pepper and sugar's already a thing in the game. Flour's in a bag.
Sugar's not like some new exciting thing that our mod pack has introduced.
No, it's just sugar again. You found another bell, didn't you?
I believe so.
Quack. I love her name because without any context, you're just yelling Quack.
Quack. That's a
quack.
Quack.
Please, I just want a quack. Quack. I'm starting to give up on, lose hope in finding Quack. I'm giving up on my quest to find Quack. Which direction did you go in? I want to find, a nice, pretty biome to
Well, I am looking over the land. And I can see you. the forest, a little stone bit that reminds me of our other world that we have.
We're not doing that again.
No. I don't know how much we should reference our other world to say that we didn't actually record it or anything.
Well, for context, we made the smart decision, instead of building in the jungle, or like the dark river, or anywhere with grass, we went on the one stone area and then covered it with grass.
And I had to go on various dirt hunts.
And then I remind you that moss existed.
I didn't even know moss was a thing.
Yeah. Ooh.
I've crossed a ravine.
Ooh.
What have you found, my love?
Just a kind of nice area. Yeah, it's got a lot of water, and I think it carries on, like, nicely over there, and it's decently flat.
Would you like to flatten out an area here?
I'm just gonna have a quick, looky-looky.
Looky-looky. Oh, we could build a bridge over here.
We could. We have the bridge mod podge.
Mod podge. Ooh, this is pretty.
Yeah, it's like a decently flat area, so it won't take too much. Fucking bell pepper. I found normal pepper and chili pepper. I'm finding all the peppers.
I don't have a shovel. Can I have a shovel?
Yes, but also it's turning night and I don't think either of us have beds again. You have a bed. I do not.
Sucks to be you.
It sucks to be you too. You can't skip the night.
Do you have any wool on you?
Nope. Is it dig into hole time? Diggy diggy hole?
Diggy diggy hole. Oh, Jesus.
Why did you think that was a smart idea?
Because I'm an idiot, obviously. Do you have a torch? No.
I need to put some... Wait, no! Miles! Miles! Hold on. I'm gonna go get Miles.
I'm downstairs. I'm immensely comfortable in my bed.
Now he's immensely comfortable in your bed.
We can share.
I have so much shit in my inventory. You cannot breathe currently. You are being suffocated.
Oh, fucking Christ. Yeah. Don't look at me like that. I see. That's not what I'm... Please don't show my screen right now. Oh, you saw like my suffering eyes. Well, fuck you, you're blocked in. Okay, so, I think we've done pretty well. That's a lie, we haven't. Everybody else usually builds like a starter house in their first episode or whatever. We didn't even do that. But you know, we found an area we want to build.
Carry on.
Yeah, we found an area that we want to build in, and in the next episode, we will start building our house. Thank you everybody so much for watching, and we will see you in the next video. Bye! Stop trying to kiss me.
Okay.
Never.
I'm leaving that.